Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Get ready to fight!
Ascentus, go!
Leaving Atmel. All clear. Pathfinder.
I should get back to things.
Sounds good.
Feeling okay?
How do you think the crew is holding up?
I'm happy to share what I can without violating patient confidentiality. Anyone in particular? I sort them in their files, and my brain, by species.
Why do you sort them that way?
Just easier for me to see patterns in behavior.
How do you think the human crew members are handling things?
There's a lot of them.
Suvi okay?
Suvi's strong sense of faith keeps her grounded. I'm not spiritual, but there's a beauty in how her mind rationalizes religion and science.
Gil?
Gil likes to use humor as a defensive technique. He'd rather bury himself in the Nomad than tackle emotions head on.
How's Liam?
A handful. Every time I patch him up, he breaks something new. Liam's "we can't lose" attitude is commendable. But I worry how he'll react when something does go wrong.
Thanks for the insight. How do you think the crew is holding?
I'm happy. Anyone in particular? There's a lot of them.
How's Cora doing?
Cora's commando training makes her think Asari have all the answers. Just because we live longer doesn't mean we can't screw up. It just means we have more time to make mistakes.
I'd like to check in on the non-human crew.
Ask away.
Tell me about Vetra.
Vetra's used to having someone depend on her. I think that's why she's so resourceful and likes providing for other people. That being said, I think she could use a little me time.
Is PB all right?
She's avoiding me. Probably thinks I'll poke her with a needle if she gets too close.
To be fair, you're always giving me shots.
Not in the hallway.
How's our Solarian?
He's quite the gossip. Tight-lipped about himself, though.